part two. Oh, you gotta put it in the length. Fire, be careful. Careful, they're coming down the chute. Mortar guy. Ammo crate, let me know. Gonna start playing through the tutorial. Oh, nice, Bane. Good job, buddy. Sounds good, pal.
Through to the peak is blocked. Must be a way past it.
Ammo crate.
Whoa, crap! I just unleashed a hell horde out of that tunnel.
Propellers. Big blast. Look at those turrets, just looking them right in the face. Gotta love that.
Hmm.
Alright. Remember, this is where we get flyers on here. Green ones are slingers. Be careful. Got a crate back right corner here. Try to hit them crawlers from a distance. I want them. Pretty weak armor.
Time to head for the peak.
Good job, team. Good job. That's so rewarding when you do that, when you come in there, isn't it? When you just like walk in and you got that like big horde that comes at you, but you're able to stop them, shoot them, kill them, like, it's a good way to start the madness, too. Like, you feel good about that. Like, I know that's not gonna last, but it's still good to get it there at that moment. fires down. Flyer down. There we go. Good job. Oh, was there?
There's the pod. Good call, Dunham.
Yeah. There's our pod. Down. Protecting crawler on the field. Got a flyer. I got the flyer. Lovely neighbors. Yeah. Oh, who's down? Oh, stairs down. Gonna get Mama Bear, I think, is coming out to play now. Oh. Yo, good job. Good job, team.
Hey, Dunham. Looks like the insurgents found the monsters here while looking for the pod. They blocked the passage and trapped the creatures
He's
here.
He's like, yo, that's why I gotta keep you two, like, alive, man. You guys are just...
Probably trying to wait them out, so they'd starve and eat each other. But the pod's secure now.
Good work, Aldred. And thank you for clearing that
investigation. You've made my life easier for about seven minutes.
Keep spitting, baby. Keep spitting. Nice. Beautiful. What level are you now? Nice. That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, that's what we want. We want it to start to get, you know, where it's like, okay, I need a little bit more of a challenge. An accolade done. What did we get done? Pyromancer. Oh, I finished the whole pyromancer class on the accolades. Yes. Banner. Oh, I get another banner customization legendary. Inferno. Alright, there we go. Nice. Pyromancer. Damn, look at that. Jesus. And then what do we have? Hunt. Humans. Oh, I almost finished Kill Humans. And then Combat. Nope, that's not the one I wanted. Item Management, Progression, that's the... Alright. Yeah, I guess so. Alright, so that's good. So I can change my skills now. Let's see. Do we want to do Ignite? Definitely want to do that.
This came out good, baby.
Let's do Ash.
Perfect. Perfect. That was.
Hmm. assign skill. Yeah, let's go with that. Alright, we're gonna do that, definitely. Now, I'm gonna reset my points. I'm gonna try this other inferno. We're gonna move up this ladder here. Okay, we got three more points to spend. Yeah, let's drop that there. What's this? There we go. And Ashbreaker. See how that works. That'll be nice. Cool. So you're what? Level 28, you said? Wow, sweet. So what do you think? You guys got one more? Alright, let's do it. Heart of the Wild. Homestead. We did the Paxian Homestead already. I don't know if we did the Chem Plant. Alright. So we're going to go up to Tier 6 now, okay?
We've been detecting massive energy spikes in insurgent territory near the old chemical plant. The last thing I can afford is those monsters generating more power. I need you to disable their operation. Push your way through the...
Okay. Alright, let's see what these new specials do. This will be interesting. Thank you. sniper up top. Grenades, careful. Up that door. Should be a cart, ammo crate down here. No, this is a different... Well, yeah, we can. They'll probably come hard on the left side here. Get out of there. This thing is dangerous. Here. wish I had that in the perfect thing. That is cool. The pyro, I should have that. Get out of there. Got the tornado. Back near the door again. Watch the tornado. Headshot. Man, looks like we're getting a lot better now with our power and stuff.
Damn it. More of them.
You know? Yeah, man. All right.
Lab. Yeah, that matches our blueprints for the plant. The elevator should lead to the heart of the facility.
Right, we got ammo inside here.
All I'm missing is some elevator music. Whatever that thing is, that switch should disable it.
That's how you clear a room. That is how you clear the room, baby. Just punted my ass. Here's it go, boom. Yeah, it looked like you were pinned in that corner. I like how both turrets were sitting up there, just like pointed at him. He's like, I don't know what to do here. Yep. Yeah, they were perfect. One on each side, just sitting there, just like wrecking. Yeah, he started playing the tutorial. Gotcha. Alright, you're allowed. Feels good now. You got your ass kicked for a while today. It's good to feel cocky now. You know? It all comes around. Come up, it's... deserve a little swag right now. Woo. Yep. Nice. Way to go, team.
Shira, about those energy spikes?
48
the insurgents
pods.
Had a functioning power cell down here.
Bonus
what
reward.
Did you do with it?
It's disabled.
Oh, look.
I'll see if Zahidi
chance
can
for legendary.
Then I found a pod down here.
You saved
low
some
chance,
today,
but
Ryder.
Means we're creeping up now.
I would expect nothing less from you.
Telling you, man, those legendaries are...
access granted.
Man, when we get up, boy, you guys are going to be, like, salivating. I don't see one. It's all right. That is all right. Whew. It feels good. I knew that I would. So good. Hi. Dun, 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 dun. Oh man, once we got things leveled out, right now we start to, you know, up the progression. It was just a matter of finding that right thing. So now what we can do is we'll bump the level up again the next time we play. What were we on? We were on 6, right? So we'll go to level 7. Keep the world level the way it is. So that we get a little bit more enemies, they'll be a little bit tougher. They'll be the same way to kill here, but you'll be another level and there'll be more. So that's gonna be good. Oh baby, so sweet. How sweet it is. Ralph. It's all right, gets water in them, you know. Whew. I actually like that setup too, with that ash burn, and that worked out real good. Oh, what level are you now, Jenna? Nice. How about you, She? Nice. Alright, so let's go give a raid. We'll go raid Bad Laser. We raided him last night. We'll give him some, give him a holler again. Alright, everybody. Hey, man, it's been awesome. We hit 13 hours today. That's one of our longer ones in a while. But we were having a great time, man. We tore up some farm sim earlier today. We busted out some Outriders. It's been awesome. You guys have been great. Appreciate everybody coming out today. Please come along for the raid. Once again, have a great evening. We will see you tomorrow. This is Crew, and I'm out.